Here we go.
Now let's see if it's as much of a shock the second time. Don't fall in this time. Redeem yourself. Woohoo! It was.
Oh.
Oh. So nice.
It really is. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. It took a little doing to get in at this temperature.
Oh, yeah.
There was a big conversation in my head. Are ya?
Oh, that's nice.
That really scared the boy here.
Spooky?
And it's just the perfect depth. I mean, for you know, for getting cold and getting cooled off, and it's also the perfect size, really.
If you turned it into a circle, it would have been one of those giant pools for the bear to break down.
Yeah. No, it'll just come in and, hey, it can use the ladder to get out.
Possibly. I think.
Oh, geez.
Raccoons.
Oh, I'm glad I'm not standing there anymore.
Nope.
Yeah. I'm going to stay here for a few more minutes, and then I'm going to go eat dinner. You know, for somebody you had to, like, convince to go in today, I don't see you getting out right now. Are you getting back in after you cut grass?
I might.
Huh?
Oh. Oh, that was nice. Ah, okay, YouTube. That was our first swim. That was only a 3-minute video. Cool. Say bye.
Bye.
Bye.